you guys are excited. I'm not, I'm scared, and vile, and I don't do it. I don't have a lot of health.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponic deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
No help?
No, you're lying.
All I got? My money's looking like.
Great.
Fine, right? Fine. Good. This room. Can I find something here? Great, let's do it.
Processing request. Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can.
You got it.
Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should save the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind.
No,
offering.
I don't want to.
You deserve to witness that at least.
No. Come on, bro. Help. Oh, dude. No help. The safe station. Hey! Hell yeah, dude. I really need it. You guys have no idea. Bro, my nose is dripping like crazy, son. You guys don't know what that means. Like, I have a really.
Perhaps now you will understand. The work I have done must be. Will. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species.
Yeah.
These specimens will return to Earth. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet.
Crazy, bro.
I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
not enough. Head off, bro. Literally just took my head off. Nope.
We see that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
I need some help. Did I just grab something? Can't buy shit here. Alright, whatever. Let's go. Next station. So there's 12 chapters this whole game, only on chapter 5, went on to 6, halfway, not too bad, but really try to get more done than not, you know?
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Yeah. Some little things. These foods are all going to become whatchamacallums after watch the necromorph thing. That's weird. Damn, bro, this is... I don't know how I feel about this. Hello? Hello? Okay. Ready. Tomatoes. Can't be blood here. Why is there blood here? Hey, Hammond.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck, I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage.
Yeah?
But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Fine, bro. Come on.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Hey. Lake station? Y'all know how I like to say. Yeah, I've been playing this game for 2 hours. Throwing shit. Testing this. Okay, I got some credits now. I have this one. Okay. We're here. Close. Good try. Need to buy some. In the hell? Do I not have enough rail? Oh, small med pack. Oh, stop. What I got? See what I can find.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker. I remember this bit. Okay.
Oh, peace. What is it? Hell yeah. Ammo! I didn't make the babies come out.
Replacing nutrient vat. Replacing nutrient vat.
Well, we're done here, right? I can be scared either, bro. We're down there, that's for sure. Down or up, whatever. Oh, we're going up.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
I am the repair technician. find out. Refrigeration. How much here? The other way. I'm not supposed to be here yet. Feel that. Alright. Scared the crap out of me. Break everybody in here. So far? Hey. Wait, was that it? That it? Bro, I think that's it. Hell yeah. Level one. Coming up. Wow, fam, this is really difficult. He's running around down there. Yeah. zero gravity fuel. Same side. I already have it. Now.
Entering zero gravity.
Gotta jump to walls. There it is, man. I need some damn stasis.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
That dude's heads off right away. I am bad with this, son. Didn't even give him a chance. Okay. help. This helps. I got some help. That's the shit I do not like. That right there, I do not like.
Warning, 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
10 kiloton mass? Oh. I gotta fight them. Give me a safe spot. It's not a safe spot. It's right here though. Oh, thank you, Lord. Alright, everybody. Hope you guys all enjoyed this episode of Dead Space. As always, catch you guys next time. AlphaRique is out. Get me out.